I were in the shoes of an underwriter right now and I needed to assess this risk in an applicant, I would first ask the applicant, do you use any of this kind of technology? You know, whether it's pixels or session replay or chatbots, and maybe ask the broader question or any other technology that may share information about website visitors with third parties.